Sioux City police arrested a Sioux City man, all in connection to a November robbery. Today, 35-year-old Christopher Bauer of Sioux City was arrested for his involvement in a November 29th robbery that happened at Sarg's Mini Mart in Morningside. Bauer allegedly handed the clerk a note demanding cash from the register. He also grabbed two cartons of cigarettes and left the store. Bauer is charged with second-degree robbery.